What's up, guys? Welcome back to TNT Bros. Today, we're going to be testing out some bats to tell y'all which ones y'all should buy. I don't know if y'all know, but we love baseball. Our great-great-uncle is, like, a famous baseball player. Ty Cobb, I don't know if you've heard, but anyway, we love baseball, so we thought we'd try out baseball bats.
So let you know which one to buy.
Yeah, we're going to use this wooden bat last.
And I'm going all the way over there.
We were going to go in a bigger field, but they're being used right now, so this is a little...
For a game.
Field. A smaller field.
I know it's in the middle of I know it's summer, but... Like, Texan League still has games.
Up first, I'm going to use my current BB Core Moab. It's the bat I'm using right now. These are my favorite bats, because they're almost illegal. Like, they're that good. But it's Pony League legal and Little League. So, look at he went outside. Okay. Ready? I'm going to be hitting 10 balls with each bat. Me and Tater are going to switch off. Dog's here today too. That's embarrassing.
It's off the tee.
I know.
That's different.
It's off the tee too, guys. If it was a regular pitch, I'd...
Ty.
What?
The gate. The gate's open.
Wheeler!
Is that your dog?
Yeah. Okay.
Tell Tate to go shut the gate.
Tate, go shut the gate. That was crushed. That was pretty good. That's like 4 balls. Wheeler, hey! Wheeler! Sorry, guys.
Wheeler.
Get over here.
Get back in here.
Come here. Come on. 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 Wheeler. Let's go get him. Let's go get your... Come on. Okay. Sorry, guys. Probably do 5 a bat. So this is the last one, Tate. Okay. So that was the BB Core Moab. I'm gonna do the Little League Moab now. This one, it's in loaded and it's used for hitting tanks. Not literally.
It's the, what is it, the U.S.?
The USA Moab, not BB Core. Honestly, like this one better. It has good pop on it.
These signs are annoying.
I think that's like 4 so far on this bat. Oh, Tate almost caught that. Tate, do you want to switch?
I almost tried.
Do you want to switch?
What?
Should we switch?
Okay. right, guys. I got my current Moab bat. I've been using it for 2 years. And I'm going to be comparing it to a select bat. So let's find out.
Hurry up, Grandma.
But shut up!
Measure. There you go.
Okay, that's it for this bat.
Yeah, the other one's a the USA bat.
Versus the 26 inch, let me just get it, the 26 inch Easton T-ball bat. They're both USA. So, this is a drop 13.
My grandma can go faster!
Drop 10. So, big light, the big difference of one. So, I'm using the big Easton first, the 31 inch, and yeah. Oh yeah, that was fun. It hit the other fins. The black fins. That's crazy.
That's the furthest so far, huh?
That's the furthest hit. bad. This feels better than the Moabs. Hit the ball. That's the last for this one, I think.
I think that was over five. Sorry, guys. Time for the 26-inch T-ball bat.
You better measure.
This thing's gonna break.
Vinny, Easton
is better! I love this bat. I'm gonna use this in regular baseball. I mean, it's made for the tee. Try to hit over the black fence.
No, really?
It almost got that. One more. Oh. So I definitely think if you're looking for a T-ball bat, get this Easton one. We've had this for a long time. the thing's wearing off.
Okay.
Definitely get the T-ball bat. Don't get the Big Easton.
Okay, guys. I got a DeMarini two-piece bat against my USA Moab bat again.
I hit the bucket.
Nobody cares! All right. I'm going to be doing this one first.
Is it up too high?
It's up too high. That one felt good.
Just drive the ball, Tate.
Hey, measure on there.
That was a bad curveball.
Quality of recording.
Yeah, I don't like this bat.
think that's been 5 balls.
It's one more.
Hit one more with your Moab.
I feel like y'all should buy the Moab. If y'all want to buy a bat.
What are you doing?
Hit one more with the Moab. Do that again, y'all. Moab's really good.
Okay guys, so next up we got a 33-inch Louisville Slugger. It's my dad's old bat, and it's probably eons old. So, yeah, I like it, but it's a select bat, and yeah, we're gonna be comparing it to the wooden bat. Ankle on the back, so it feels good. I'm getting way under that. Maybe, guys, this bat is so heavy. Yo, did you see that? It hit literally the top. That was awesome.
It bounced off the sign.
That was awesome.
Okay. So now, I don't know what size this is. It's old, probably. It's a Louisville Slugger wooden bat. That's all I know. So we're gonna hit some tanks with this. Not literally, metaphorically.
I think you're getting tired.
I am getting tired. Should have done this first. this taste turn. Last one.
Focus.
I want to end on a good one.
I'm ending on a good one.
I'm going to try to hit you.
Watch out.
Okay, guys. Chase turn. Yeah.
So I'm comparing two Eastons. This one is the Easton Ghost X composite, and this is the Easton Ghost. So,
and they're T-ball bats.
And they're both T-ball bats. I'm hitting with the scrum one first. It's time for the Easton Ghost.
We're going to get the real ball. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Let's go get the real ball. You haven't touched three.
I did.
I'm out of breath, guys.
Alright, I kind of want to just...
Which bat did you like the best, Tate, out of those?
I had to say the Easton Ghost.
Give it a shot.
Oh, it's heavy.
You're going to pick those up.
Here's this one.
Buckets.
Bad buckets.
The bat's almost as tall as him.
Thank you.
Alright guys, so we finished hitting all our bets. We found our favorite. This one is my favorite because it went the farthest and it was so smooth. It had a nice pop to it. The sound was awesome. It also didn't vibrate me violently like a normal wooden bat or metal bat would. So that's why the Louisville wooden bat slugger. The wooden Louisville slugger is my best. Is my favorite bat.
And this is my most favorite bat because I got world champions in it and I just hit bombs with it. And I was on the Angels and it was just really good today. Yeah. So and that's all for tonight.
Make sure you like, subscribe, and share. Click the notification bell so you don't miss out on any of our videos.
Make sure to comment.
Yes, comment. And bye guys.
And comment.